Hey, hello, welcome back to the final episode of Telltale's Expanse series. If you need to go back to the last episode to have a recap, then I will link it, but it ended with us being picked up by a pirate ship, the same pirate ship from episode 2, and we have now agreed to help take back our ship, or to help these pirates get back the item that is on the ship from those two twins who betrayed us. But yeah, end of last episode, we went through the decisions and how we compared to other players, and now we're going to go into episode 5. So let's do that. Subscribe if you're new, like the video, let me know at the end what you thought of this series as a whole. Telltale's newest outing for a little while. Very different team to the ones that worked on the other games, mind, so it's not the same Telltale. But yes, we are with this guy, Torrance. I have no gun.
Must be down there.
Drummer?
Shit!
This one is scared. He's shaking like a baby quail.
Remember why we're here? I need to not blow my cover.
Do it.
No need.
He's not worth it. Just lock him in the breach pod.
No. We always kill the first one. Fair warning to the rest. Use your mag boots. Crush his skull and be done with it.
He's the good twin. Goodish. He's still fucking fucked us. He was too afraid to stand up to his brother. I mean, I'm not doing this. What an awful way to die.
Please, Drummer, don't. I saved you from Arlen. I never wanted Maya to die.
This is the time, yo. Last episode. We fighting back. Oh my god, how did I miss?
Drummer's turned. Ready, back up.
He's gone. Same rules apply though. They still can't shoot our ship to destroy it. And we can shoot them.
Drummer.
Although we did.
I need help.
Kind of fuck ourselves by shooting at our ship in the last episode. Come on, up you get. The other brother, on the other hand, could have done with stamping on his head. Can't kill him. What was he even hurt with? He just got choke slammed, and that was it.
Virgil, open the door!
Captain, you're alive?
Mm-hmm. He fucking did get off easy.
He could be a lot worse.
The auto doc says his condition is stable, but he needs attention.
We should check his vitals then.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong?
They're gonna take me away. The pirates, they'll turn me over to the UNN or the OPA. Once they take the ship, they'll...
If they take the ship. Yeah, we can fight them off, but we need... The OPA? Why would they want you?
Oh.
There's a portion of my military history that I failed to disclose before. An operation that I took part in. The OPA has a standing kill order for any soldier that was present on...
Anderson Station.
I understand your anger.
Do you? You were at Anderson fucking Station! You were a soldier in the greatest massacre in the history of the Belt, and you hid it from me! Gah! Give me one reason I shouldn't leave you here to fend for yourself!
I should. You need to help the rest of your crew, and I'm no use to you like this. Leave me.
It's a shame because I still like him.
I don't have time for this.
Doesn't matter what he did back then. It's matter what he does now.
But I don't think I can make it through this without you either.
You're coming.
All that matters is getting through this attack. And I need my medic for that. If you had a patient who was panicking, what would you do to help them?
I'd recommend some deep breaths, maybe brew some tea. But deep breaths to start, I suppose.
What else?
I'd speak softly, use a non-judgmental tone, and try to project an attitude of safety and security.
Virgil, everything's going to be just fine.
Captain, I may be panicking, but I'm not insane.
Okay. What would you do next?
Well, first, I'd assess the patient's fears, try to get to the heart of what's keeping them in an agitated state.
You don't want to lose your head, like the soldiers on the Ushanabi.
Once the pirates find out the truth about me, death will be the least of my problems.
What next?
Framing the situation. Often it helps to introduce favorable outcomes, to concretize obtainable constructive...
So think positively.
In short, yes.
Once we get rid of these pirates, you can head home. Never set foot on a ship again. Go back to Luna and forget all of this.
Back to Luna? To the warrant for my arrest? To the UNN who'll throw me in jail for the rest of my life? No, thank you.
That was the wrong choice. I forgot that that would be linked to that. He wants to be a medic now.
Captain, thank you for your insights. I should... should help you regroup with the rest of the crew.
Did I fail?
Just as soon as I catch my breath.
Damn.
You're doing great, Virgil. Just stay here.
Yes. Yes, of course. I just need a little time.
I don't know what would have happened anyway. We've done our bit, it's up to him now.
Khan? Are you okay?
Looks like she handled it.
Who did she shoot?
Took you long enough.
Who is that?
I blew my cover. They're sending another boarding party.
Almost here.
Show.
I'm ecstatic. You sent more pirates to kill, Drummer. Shouldn't have.
They'll send more this time. We need a plan.
There's no time. Aim and shoot. You need a better plan than that? Now pipe down and let me enjoy this.
Oh my god, be careful. Fuck you. Fuck you. I mean, these are very easy and they have been throughout the whole game, but I don't mind. Oof. Find you! That's twice now. Oh, it's right in his spine. How's she able to walk?
Let me see.
There's no point. I just wanted to take the rest of them with me before.
Damn. She probably wouldn't have died if I'd killed the other guy.
Come on. We need to get you to Virgil.
Good flying with you, Captain.
Ugh. Damn. So it's probably either her or the twin, right? That's probably what that choice meant, consequence-wise.
I'm going to kill a lot more pirates for you before this is over. I promise.
I made the right decision because I didn't choose to kill any of them. Right, come on.
Coming for you.
It's so weird, isn't it, how they just stay still? Because of the boots. So gravity doesn't seem to be the norm on these ships. It's either you use your boots or not. I think. Right.
Arlen is in the cargo bay with the MK Corps.
Oh, Arlen. You, however, did kill. Well, yeah, you did. You would have killed us both. You tried to kill us both. New Artemis log? Aha. So, compromise, fuel zero. Off life support, operational radiation shield and compromised alert. Multiple leaks. The Artemis is still holding together. I managed to shoot through the nose cone without hitting anything explosive. Still, she won't be flying anytime soon. Okay. So the ship is very compromised.
Firing at the Artemis was risky, but I knew the crew could handle it. They didn't let me down.
Can I go through here? G Cox. Dang it. Okay. I need to try and keep my cool here. Okay, so let's just go anywhere we can other than... Optimus lock. Okay, openings today, none. Last opened 2 days ago. The airlocks haven't been opened since Arlen threw me and Meyer out of the cargo deck. Arlen is still on board.
Even if I do survive the pirates and Arlen, I'll need to find a way off this ship before it falls apart.
Okay, so medbay. He should be here, right? Yeah.
The autodock will do its job. But I'd feel better if Virgil was able to help. Virgil will be all right.
Oh, come on, Virgil, mate. Time is of the essence. Oh, she heard some music. Let's go straight across the mess hall.
Arlen's reign as captain seems to be going just as well as expected.
Since you Pashangualas can't seem to remember the new rules, here they are in black and white, yeah? Rule 1, bring all weapons and valuables for collection at the cargo bay. If not, you'll be spaced. I'm Desheng. Rule 2, all doors must be kept unlocked for routine inspections. Inspections can happen whenever me or Baratna says, I'm sleeping or I'm getting dressed. Is not an excuse, Kaya. You must refer to me as Captain. Boss Mang is also Sabueno. Call me anything else and get put in the brig. Same with saying Captain and then whispering another word under your breath when you think I can't hear it. What a way to lead. What a fucking way to lead.
The attack must have come during dinner. Thankfully, people made it to their stations in time.
Okay.
First, Khan. Next, Arlen.
Alright, let's go. This is the last chance I can look around. Okay, let's go to our rooms. This was my room. They have emptied it.
We're a long way from the series docks, but I need all the luck I can get.
Yeah, I love that.
Kept me alive so far.
Maya. The song's still playing.
Arlen's going to pay for what he did to Maya.
Okay. This is their room, the fucking...
Arlen is trying to save his own skin. Not if I can help it.
Captain Zapata, I have what you want. You've shot my ship to Philota, but there's no reason we can't come to an arrangement. I'm coming to meet you. Take the Artemis if you want it. The crew are expendable. Just don't shoot when I leave the airlock. Okay, so Arlen is willing to get rid of everyone. Everyone's expendable. Is that his brother as well? All the crew are expendable. Just don't shoot me. This the right way. The game always hopes that you just go on raw emotion, right, and just kill him. But we need to weigh our options of what's going to save us all, and he can be dealt with after. He's not going to be prosecuted, so it needs to be kind of local punishment, really, by us. He knows. Shit.
Came to shoot me in the back? Eh, drama?
You
is better than a Pashangwala like you deserves.
Still thinking you're better than me? That's your problem. That's why you lose. You turn your back on me and Bharatna, just like you turn your back on Dawes and the OPA.
You think you're Beltalada, Arlen? No, you're just another murderous thug.
Shut up.
That's why the OPA rejected you. They saw you for the crazy Owala you are.
Enough.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, we did that move against Maya. Fuck you. Fuck you. I don't want it. I should have done it. Okay, I thought there was an option to, like, not do it, but... fine. Help me! Oh! Nice!
We're fucking even now, got it? Now finish up with him and let's get the hell out of here, Captain.
Thank you. Because I gave him the bottle. If I hadn't given him the bottle... Nice.
She didn't
have to die. I'm not in control of this. This is what I wanted to stop. Damn. They're here. Well, I'm fucked.
Trouble with your crew, Captain.
I have the MK core. Put a bullet in this bitch's head, and we can split the profit.
I wonder, Kamina Drummer. Do you believe in grace? I do. It's what sustained me in that wretched cave the Inyas locked me in. It's what binds me and my crew together as family. And it's what at this moment gives me pause from killing you. When a weaker, pettier person would savor the opportunity. But grace must be earned. Convince me your life matters, and I will let you live.
My crew member, Maya. She sacrificed her life for mine. Every day I live is about honoring that sacrifice.
Because you loved her?
Because I owe her.
Don't you see how we're meant to be together? Kindred spirits. Two bodies in the same orbit.
I like her.
Finally we meet and you want to squander it all?
I don't like what she's gonna do with that weapon, but...
How much time have you wasted serving inadequate men or trying to fight every battle by yourself? Circumstances set us against each other, but we are not victim to circumstance. Even now, after all the blood between us, we can seize this chance to build a new future together. You could have your own ship in my fleet. Name it after Maya. Use it to fight the MCRN and help defectors to the belt. Our buyer will make us wealthy enough that we can build our own system if we want. and make sure we are always protected.
Who is your buyer?
It's a private company.
There are no private companies in the belt. Is it Checkman? Royal Charter?
It doesn't matter. One rich J-Meng or another, they're all the same. What matters is what we do with it.
They're both bad options.
You think you can trust the Inners? That they will hand you money and leave you alone? You're insane.
And you're a fool with no vision. Pity.
Both were bad options, man.
Captain Drummer. Drummer, this is Julie Mao. You've held up your end of the bargain, and now I've held up mine.
Julie.
All the pirates on board the Europa's Bane are dead.
No!
Yeah, look, this is an open broadcast, so I don't know if you're hearing me or who else is. But your crew is on board, and I have the Artemis on target lock. If I don't receive a response from you soon, I will assume the ship has gone hostile and blow it to shit. Good luck.
I haven't gotten any crew left, really, apart from two.
I offer you everything.
I'm sorry, I do feel bad.
You have nothing to offer me. I fight for the belt.
Okay, we need to get off here, and then she needs to blow up the ship. That's what needs to happen.
Ready torpedoes!
Mm-hmm. We just need to get off before they do. Lock them in. I didn't know what to do. I've not seen that mechanic before. She has no helmet.
Fire.
Is the item still in there? Yes, it is. Man, it's a shame Toussaint have to die.
Captain Drummer. Captain, are you there?
I'm here. I'm on the hull.
She's alive! Stay right there. I'll be out to assist you. You're safe now, Captain. We're all safe.
And the item's been destroyed, right? Well, it wasn't without its casualties, God. Shame the pilot had to die. Three weeks later, at Ceres.
Nearing Ceres Station, Captain.
Ah, she's our pilot now.
Are you sure we're cleared for approach?
He's with us.
Does controls the docks. And he's decided to lift the bounty on me and play nice. For now, at least.
Captain Drummer. Drummer. We're almost there. Which means it's almost too late.
I know.
Did you at least listen to the message?
No need. I know my answer.
Look, I'm heading to Ceres because that's where my contacts are. And it's where a girl with some basic wrenching skills can do a little good. What's there for you anymore?
Same as you. It's where I'm needed.
I know fuck all about the belt. But I do know the difference between a foot soldier and a leader. Just hear him out. You never know, right?
Drummer, this is Fred Johnson. I believe the last time we met, you were holding a gun to my head. But what's past is past. I think you'd agree. I understand you are returning to Ceres. I am calling to offer you an alternative. I do not claim to speak for the Belt. Any person who would do so is as foolish as they are dangerous. The Belt is a fractious, toilsome tinderbox, a graveyard of ideals and ambition. It is also, I believe, the last great hope for humankind. The Inners have forgotten how to build. Their focus is on killing each other and controlling Belters. I know this firsthand. But Belters are builders. We forge new worlds out of rock and metal. It doesn't matter where we came from or the demons in our past. It only matters what we can contribute right now. I know that you have suffered and lost, and that through it all, you never forgot what you were fighting for. That is why I need you here on Tycho as my partner for a new OPA. Come speak with me. See what I am building. You have much to contribute, Drummer. Don't let it be wasted.
Sounds like an opportunity.
Damn it.
Change coordinates.
Mm-hmm.
We're making a stop at Tycho Station.
Correct decision.
Of course, Captain. May I ask, what is on Tycho?
Oh, are we going to choose the closing line? A new beginning. Our future.
Let's find out.
Ah, I thought I could choose. That's good as well. That would have been my third choice. We've done it. Oh, yeah, dang. Kopangs. Complete episode 5. Oh, and Boss Mang. Complete all episodes. Oh, and call it even. Keep Cox alive. Data Archivist, complete episode 5 with all data logs. Anything else? No. Okay. 85% saved Rayan from Tor. 15% Savages. 83% Drummer stayed with Virgil when he was panicking. Obviously. 26%. Oh, I failed because I said the wrong thing at the end. Yeah. That's my bad. 41%. Virgil never asked Drummer for forgiveness. I don't remember that. 81% arrived after Khan killed Tor. Oh. So when we first went into Khan's, there was a dead body. For some reason, I didn't clock that it was Tor. When would I have killed Tor? Interesting. But it's got a picture of me with Virgil, so maybe if I had calmed him down, I would have left earlier. 86% Drummer helped kill the boarding party. That's fair. Khan was killed. I killed them all, though. Khan survived the encounter. It's because they sent for reinforcements, isn't it? 80%. Toussaint killed Arlen instead of Rayan killing Arlen. I didn't have the option. Oh, Rayan. Who's Rayan? I'm not sure. Was that his brother? 57% drummer chose Maya as the reason for her life. Yeah. And then lastly, 73% drummer had to face the pirates unarmed. Drummer found a shotgun for her final fight with the pirates. Interesting. I don't know where that shotgun was. I thought I'd explored everywhere quite well. All right. And that is the end. That is The Expanse, a Telltale series. I really hope you enjoyed it. I did enjoy it. Having not watched anything with The Expanse, didn't know anything about it. I was unsure when I first started, and especially after doing the first two episodes and then having that delay because of Telltale's game not working. I'm glad I was able to rectify it. Persistence paid off. That is a lesson I bombarded them. But yeah, what did you think of it? Let me know. And yeah, I don't know when the next Telltale game's coming out, because I think they have had some issues with laying a lot of people off, which might delay The Wolf Among Us 2, which would be devastating to me. However, there is a Star Wars episodic choice-driven game like this, which has ex-employees of Telltale in it. So that is my question to you to put in the comments. Do you want to see that or not? I'd be interested to hear your thoughts on that, because it looks quite good. Liam O'Brien voices in it from Critical Role as well. That piqued my interest. But yeah, thanks a lot for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and I appreciate you watching my videos. Take care.